guys, Evan here, and I'm back with Lyinginbedmon. We're doing the Advent Calendar map, and he's still trying to figure out how to make fire, and it's not possible.
Right now I'm trying to get into bed, where it might actually be slightly warmer.
Nope. Denied.
All the heat went out of this building 3 days ago.
You know what? I'm gonna break the window, and then more heat will get out.
Don't bother, I've already lost it through all the chimneys. If anything, your torch in there is greater convection current.
So this is day 17, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, day 17.
I think I know where this one is, for once.
With you? Oh yeah, I remember where it is.
Yeah.
It's in the fountain. It's fountain area. Mr. Fountain.
Come, flying monkey. Because that joke's never gonna get old.
Nope.
And through here.
To the right!
To the left, past the distinctly record-shaped lily pads.
Crisscross, everybody clap your hands.
There is no chest in here, just checking.
Maybe just this once.
I need my fix, man. I gotta get my presents. And oh god, it's an army of nutcrackers.
We will kill you.
But there is a present, got it!
What?
Underneath the stairs.
Oh, give me.
No, mine.
It's my day. Give me the present.
No, mine.
Give me the present.
No, mine.
Give me the present.
Nope.
Lion.
Nope.
Lion.
Nope.
Presents.
Nope.
Now. Now.
MC squared.
Give me the presents.
Fine.
Thank you. Right. Come outside. Honestly.
Okay.
Right. Jolly soldiers are having a laugh. They froze up the toy train. They've frozen up the toy train. They'll dig it out if you start up the engine. They've left some puzzles for you to answer. I'm not good at reading.
This is why you don't read normal.
No, I can read them head fast, just reading out loud. Go to the back and get started. Okay, so we gotta go back to the train, and then get started. Okay, so.
Okay.
MC2, E equals MC squared, obviously. Science! What is missing? Gold, silver.
What's missing? I don't under... This is the only one that doesn't have a half slab in front of it, so...
Well, yeah, but because we're gonna... What's missing? Gold, silver.
What is the color of my...
Who does number two work for?
Just gets worse.
Sang of my mother, sang of my brother. What color...
This has got to be a reference or something.
What is the color of night?
Black.
That.
Sanguine my brother. Okay. Feed the furnace, then give her a shove. I barely know her.
Furnace. Doop. We've got coal, so if you want to use it to heat anything.
We don't even have a furnace. Oh, it's coming, I think.
Yay, that was awesome.
Beat up the powered mine cart. furnace gets.
Yep. Right, yay! And
yeah, we can get some heat.
I still don't get the gold thing though. It's driving me nuts. I don't get that one either.
There must be a reference to something.
The reference, yeah, but what is missing? Or what's missing? I mean, I don't understand if it was kind of like
if it was something environmental, maybe.
Or a chest with like you know, a
some
sequence.
Some kind of indicator, but
yeah,
I don't know.
A sequence of. Unless there's something outside, we missed it.
Maybe.
Like, you know, like, the nutcrackers have something, or I don't know. A tree in the middle.
They're standing around something.
He's got little swords on each of them.
Waiting to crack nuts, really.
Yeah, I don't get the reference. If you know the reference, please comment below.
Many people will.
Yeah. Sure. In front of the mock writer, I'll go, obvious! How did you not get that? It was so obvious! Like, I don't get the reference! But I did get the present! Yay!
Yay!
Watch them not be the one tomorrow.
Yeah, there'll not be one for the rest of the month, probably.
There'll not be one for tomorrow, and they'll be like, I didn't get a present, I've been ages, and then the next day there'll be one, and then the day after that there won't be, the day after that there will be.
Okay, so, this head way. On from
oh, wait, yeah, back.
The door to get to the lever place.
Do you know what you can have? You can have some coal.
Where?
Coal, there you go.
There we are. Can I have the furnace too?
No.
Why not?
Just the coal. No furnace for you. Okay. No soup for you. I'm gonna put it...
Minecraft, the only game that where you're happy there. To receive coal for Christmas.
Well, there's definitely something behind this wintry Wonderland area.
Yeah, it seems a bit chilly. A bit of a permafrost going on there.
Ah, kind of got the present, yay. I'm happy.
Let's head back and... restart our tradition here of putting down the present.
Yeah, it's been a while. It's been quite a while since presents down.
Yeah,
so.
Well, like legitimate, most of a week.
Legitimate presents. Rather than our chest presents.
I don't know. Lots of people are happy to receive a chest as a present.
True. If I got a Christmas present and it was a Minecraft chest, like to keep all of my junk in my house, I would be so happy with that. Just like a Minecraft chest and a little padlock on the front, it'd be amazing. I would love it.
Yeah, but knowing my D&D group, it would just the lock would just vaporize in the presence of our thief.
Are you moving?
Yes.
Yay! He's not dead.
Can't see you, but
I'm next to the tree. Notice
which
there's a
tree.
No, which tree? The what? I see all those three presents on a row right in front of the tree.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Boom.
Yay!
There you go.
Magical invisible Santa left a present.
Best Santa ever.
Oh, I can see your name.
He's the only Santa. You can see my name?
Yeah, but it's off to the far right.
I'm right in front
there
of
you. There you go.
Ow! Stop
just verifying
me.
You were there.
I'm always here! I never left! I never left you!
Oh, we had a furnace all the time. Yay.
We did. Alright, in which case, take that out. Okay, I can't put it back. There we go.
Hooray.
And then put the coal in there. I need something to burn.
Hang on, I got something. At least I think I do.
We get the logs, and then we can make more coal to make charcoal to then use it to make the. It's an constant fire. I'll shut down this tree.
Nope. I don't know what to do.
Dicky dick. I just got achievement. I've gotten wood.
Oh, finally, it's warm in here.
Gonna cut down this tree. Just breaking the map, you know? Says don't break any blocks. That's it! It's fine.
In there.
This is our home.
Okay, well, we're warm now, so should we sign off?
I'm just gonna put the... Don't
put logs in, just use sticks. That way we can keep it going longer.
No, because then you get charcoal.
Otherwise we'll have to smelt something.
No, we'll get charcoal.
But then we can't smelt the charcoal into anything.
No, but you can get the charcoal. And you put that in the in there, and then you go and get some more logs.
We'll just
deforest the area.
So you're saying we'll become human civilization? The trees around us will just gradually recede.
We can plant more trees. We've got saplings. See.
Oh, we can use the sapling as fuel.
They only burn 0.5.
Yeah, which is perfect.
Redundant.
Anyways, we shall catch you all next time.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked, be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. And if you're not a subscriber, then subscribe. Why aren't you subscribed? Why don't you not love me? Why don't you love me? Love Lion as well. Love us.
We're what, 17 days in, you haven't subscribed?
Why don't you love me? Oh, you do? Okay, it's fine. Oh, I was getting a little bit worried there. But at least you know you love me. I actually had people coming the other day. I love you. It's like, oh, thanks. This is... bizarre. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and until next time, DTYL, peace out, bye-bye, doodles, bye-bye. So many presents, so many presents, 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 I just got presents, presents, presents.